Rua came out with a new game plan consisting of attacking with the hands in place of his kicks. It paid off, and he knocked Machida out midway through the first round.